There was a door here.
Is that as old as the car?
Yeah.
It's fuses.
You have duck in a restaurant, it'll probably be Muscovy. They call it the restaurant duck. They're not native, they come from South America. Mexico all down here where we get into a little shade. This was a military shipping port during those days. And just one of many items being shipped was black powder. That's a black powder magazine or a warehouse storage for the gunpowder then. And there were two more here that we know about from foundations that still exist. They were small. Can y'all hear me here? See if this is working. There's river birch here. These trees on the left and right that are hanging out so far are river birch. Pale green, like this one on the right, we can almost brush by here. River birch has a very small leaf, is pale green colored, and the bark is rough. It's compete for sunlight. On the right here, there's cypress. There's several trees here on the right that look a bit like kind of like a Christmas tree, and they are a pine tree. Cypress is a conifer, has needles and cones. The leaf of cypress is actually a real tiny, tiny type of needle. It doesn't look like a pine needle. It's very, very soft.